Ready to amp up the impact of your next print project with the power of super hot fluorescent pink on the Xerox Iridesse Production Press? Direct mail, packaging, invitations, and posters. Hit them all with UV reactive Xerox Fluorescent Pink Dry Ink. Then stand back and watch images, graphics, and text pop off the page. Let's take a look. Let's punch up this CMYK greeting card with fluorescent pink spot effects. This is Adobe InDesign, but the same principles apply if you're using Adobe Illustrator. First, let's get our layers organized. In this design, we want fluorescent pink to print over CMYK. So let's create a base CMYK layer, and then add the fluorescent pink layer above it. Pro tip, organize your layers the way they'll be applied by the press. If you're not sure, ask your print provider or explore xerox.com/creative. Name the new layer F-Pink with a capital F and a capital P, just like this. Next, we'll create our fluorescent pink spot color. Create a new swatch. Specify it as 100% Pantone Pink C. And name it F-Pink, just like the layer. And save it as a spot color. Now let's lay on the pink. Select the elements you would like to appear as fluorescent pink, or a tint of it, and cut and paste them into the fluorescent pink layer. Pro tip, fluorescent pink is at its most vibrant when applied between 50% and 100%. Work with your print provider to see which tint is best for your design. Finally, we'll save our design as a PDF using these specific settings. Ready? Start by going to File, Adobe PDF Presets, and select the Press Quality setting. Name your file and click Save. In the Adobe Export PDF window, start with General Settings. It's important to make sure we're exporting both visible and printable layers. On the Compression tab, ensure all image types are set to Do Not Downsample. And under Output, there should be no color conversion. The profile inclusion policy should be set to include all RGB and tagged sources. Under Advanced, make sure to note subset fonts that the percent of characters used is less than 100%. Then click Export PDF. Be sure to let your print provider know you've designed for fluorescent pink. Need more inspiration? Check out the Iridesse CMYK Plus Design and File Prep Guide for more ideas, tips, and detailed instructions on how to use the Xerox Iridesse Production Press and all its specialty dry inks. Go beyond CMYK and help define what's next for print.